Yo, what's up, animals? Tranquila Z here, wearing the Native American headdress. Don't judge me. My parents were hippies and my adopted sisters were Lakota Sioux, full-blooded. One's in the happy underground, which is another way of saying she's dead. I have no clue where the other one is. Speaking of hippies, the musical today is Hair, the American Tribal Love Rock Musical. I have a wide variety of tastes in music. Now this musical is the first ever mostly rock musical. The musical is about hippies in New York. And it deals with all sorts of hippie stuff like pacifism, astrology, all sorts of religion, sex, and other stuff. Now this musical caused praise and controversy in the 60s at the time. All because of dissing the American flag and a nude scene at the end of the Act 1 finale where the whole cast goes naked. Now the musical was great. Even if the lyrics didn't rhyme, the music was tight. Too bad John Lennon, the guy who started the hippie movement, among any others, started the hippie movement, thought the music sucked. That's a damn shame. But this musical was a big thing for black people to audition for. Because black people back then were often used in plays and such as background characters, like servants and such. But this musical saw black people as equal to the white and other raced hippies. Now I know they made a movie of this in the 70s. The songs were great, but the story wasn't. The creators of the musical and I, included, and maybe my hippie parents would agree with me that the spirit of the film was lost. With no connection to the peace movement. The creators of the musical, in their mind, a film version of Hair hasn't happened yet. In my opinion, it's unfilmable as a film. The stage version, anyway. Too many breakings of the fourth wall, like interacting with the audience and such. And at the end of, after the Act 2 finale, the whole audience is invited on stage for a be-in house party. But it's filmable as a stage show. Look up various performances of Hair on YouTube. There's plenty of them on there. I also read that NBC wanted to do a live version of Hair, but after Rent Live by Fox. Yes, Rent will get its own episode one day. NBC, after Rent Live, NBC decided to do family-friendly musicals. Look up Hair. And in the link, be sure to buy a copy of the OG original Broadway cast album. I'll catch you all later. Peace out.